Hey there! How are you? I am doing well. I'm a bit tired. I'm running off very little sleep, but it's going to be well worth it. Today I am traveling down to Ocean City, Maryland for Crusin OC week, and I am so excited, really am. So this is the first time I've actually went to Crusin OC week on my own, in my own car, and it's gonna be nice. You know, I'm really excited. I'm really excited to just take the new Mustang down and, you know, just kind of show it off and have a good time, and definitely excited to see what's down there. From what I've seen so far, it looks like this year is really good. It's nice turnout, a lot of cars showed up. And yeah, gonna be a good time, no doubt about it. So right now I'm making my way down there, and probably we'll see if, like 5, almost 6 o'clock in the morning here, and probably got another couple hours of driving ahead of me before I get there. But when I do get there, I'll update this video. And we'll see if we can spot any nice cars running around early this morning. And the cool thing is, something that they do, the big thing that they do on this car show is, which is why I'm leaving so early, at 8 o'clock, they parade all the cars that are, you know, that registered for the show. They parade them down the boardwalk. So I'm going to try to get a nice spot there, and so I can film the cars coming down the boardwalk, and it's going to be good. Well, we've almost made it. Got probably about another 5 minutes and we'll actually be in Ocean City. Already see a few cars kind of running around early in the morning. It's now 7:30, and yeah, so I'm gonna be there very soon, see if I can spot anything on my way to find parking, and not, we'll just enjoy the cars that come across the boardwalk. So here we are, beautiful Ocean City, Maryland.
buddy? You need some truck for your tire? Holy hell. Something you don't see too often. There we go. That is so cool. What it is, man.
Oh,
I hope. They're in a solid road now. Yeah, we got to the very beginning of it. Probably gonna be here for a good while. I'm good. Oh. Oh, there you go. That's a sweet truck. You know what she's...
I just love that you can take pictures during the video.
Don't see too well. That's a large truck. Old blazer.
Why you got that?
Most of the cars have been going by. Jeez. Land yacht. Look at that. that's an intro. So Kevin Bacon needs to be driving the truck. No gas. Novocaine, nah.
Hot rod shop.
see that on. The truck, Mustangs and trucks.
No, I think three Mustangs and two trucks. Only five Fords so far.
Okay. Big pimp. Oh. PG. Sounds peppy.
Hey, there's my favorite Camaro. Yeah, we literally see everywhere. Yeah, man, that's the one with the twin superchargers. Something very similar. We'll see that generation around too much. I love the rig stance, that's cool. Oh, that's so nice. That's pretty sweet. That was the only other Bronco. There were what? Two of them? Sound like metal on wood. Looks like the end is near.
There it is.
And the car parade is over. So now we get to go enjoy everything as it sits. So that's going to be it for this part of the car parade. Do it in two parts because it is a long process, probably well over an hour's worth of footage of cars going down the boards here. So it's going to be part one. So stay tuned for part two.